Space is the place. Hi, I'm Matt with TTPM, and today I'm playing with Crash Landing from Professor Puzzle. Crash Landing is a two-player skill and action game for ages 5 and up. The game includes the wooden game board, 6 roller balls, and 2 elastic bands that you will need to attach to the metal pins. Your mission is to safely launch your 3 satellites into orbit without them crashing into the moon. Pick red or blue and slide the rollerball satellite towards the elastic bands. A good launch will cause the satellite to bounce off both elastic bands and into orbit. See where it stops. Did it earn your points, or did your satellite thrust too far into space and crash into the moon? If it did crash, then this is a mission failure. There are no specific instructions about taking turns or clearing the board after failed launches, so my house rules are similar to shuffleboard. All satellites are in play until all 6 have been launched. This means that satellites can bump into each other, block paths, and change scoring. A satellite needs to be completely in a space and not touching lines. Play a certain amount of rounds or pick a score you must reach. Crash Landing looks great. I love the illustrations, colors, and overall retro feel. The game is fun, but I'm not sure how much repeat play it will receive. I do think younger kids will enjoy the bouncing of satellites and the outer space theme. So, be prepared for liftoff, but be careful where you fly. For where to buy and current prices, find us at TTPM and subscribe to our YouTube channels for more reviews every day.